The treeing walker dog breed has a short, clear bark and a passion for the hunt. There are top 10 interesting facts about treeing walker coonhound. 1. Origin. The treeing walker coonhound is as southern as biscuits and gravy, magnolia trees, and William Faulkner. The treeing walker was born when a dog of unknown origin named Tennessee Lead was crossed with a walker foxhound, which was named for Thomas Walker, a Virginia breeder who played a key role in the breed's development in the mid-1700s. 2. Hunters. The treeing walker was originally bred to track raccoons, that's where the name coonhound comes from, and chase them up into trees. The treeing walker's keen nose and superior speed and endurance make him an excellent hunter, even at night, when raccoons are active. 3. Around people. These dogs, like their hound cousins, enjoy being around people. They crave attention and are typically very good with children. Walkers get along well with other dogs, and even with cats in their households. They are happy to hunt in packs and live peacefully with others. 4. Color. Treeing walker coonhounds are quite handsome with distinguished tricolor coats. Most wear a black blanket on their backs, and have classic red head, much like a beagle or foxhound. 5. Temperament. They are a friendly breed who grow much attached to their families but are suspicious towards strangers. The walker coonhounds are kind, friendly, affectionate and gentle with their humans and especially with the younger members of the family. They get along with other dogs and cats if properly socialized, although interactions with smaller critters should be supervised as they have a high prey drive. 6. Vocal dog. Similar to the beagle, the treeing walker vocalizes in different ways to communicate while on the hunt. He makes a bugle-like sound while tracking, so his master can easily follow him. When he traps an animal in a tree, he switches to a short, choppy bark. 7. Exercise. These dogs need lots of exercise. Some can manage with good, fenced-in room to run. Others will need to be exercised on the lead. Jogging and swimming provide great use of pent-up energy. Dogs who are bored can create their own entertainment, which is not always appreciated by their people. Chewing, digging, and excessive barking are actions seen when high-energy dogs are unemployed. 8. Grooming. The coat is easy to maintain and usually only require basic maintenance and once a week brushing. They are average shedders and have the distinct hound bow. Due to the shape of the ears, their ears need regular care and attention to make sure no moisture or debris is trapped in the ear canal, a common issue that might cause reoccurring ear infections. 9. Health. The breed is usually healthy and sturdy without any major health issues. Beware of backyard breeders as most of them don't have the necessary knowledge or understanding of the breed. Their inexperience may contribute to hereditary and behavioral issues future generations might be in the risk of developing. 10. Versatile hunter. Treeing walker coonhounds are versatile, in that they can hunt by themselves or cooperate with a pack. They can also be used to hunt larger prey that hide in trees, such as bobcats, cougars, and even small bears. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like the video and subscribe to our channel.